I think there is a big division on what is the future ideology after the financial crisis. Some people think that capitalism is dead and need to be reformed, but they don't have an alternative. And what I put forward is a return to the true origin of a free market system that benefit society at large rather than a few group of individuals. So the idea of a capitalist for the people is the idea of a system that benefits everyone and not only a few selected elites.